The constrictor knot is similar to the clove hitch. Here's how you tie it. Start by wrapping your line around your fixed point. Then cross once over your main line and wrap around again. Next, bring the working end under the main line and cross through the X. Tighten up, and that's how you tie.